The deadline to apply for Senator Johnny Isakson's soon-to-be vacant Senate seat is quickly approaching. Today, Governor Kemp announced candidates only have until 5 p.m. Monday to submit their application. Senator Isakson, as you know, revealed in August that he will step down at the end of the year due to health problems. The governor has not set a date for when he will announce Senator Isakson's replacement.